Well, you found yourself a demon soul, did you? I'm impressed. Yes, indeed I am. Stay the path, and you will soon be a monster yourself. Can't you see you've fallen for their trap? Well, you found yourself a demon soul. I'm in. Stay the path.
Thank goodness you are safe. I was worried sick about you. We are indebted to you.
Have you heard? If you are attacked by a demon, you will lose your humanity. What a horrible thought. Just what would happen then? I simply cannot fathom it. Mbasa. Mbasa.
Oh, you must be another disciple of God. I too am on a quest to fight the demons in the name of the Lord. May I share God's power with you? Do not be bashful. We are both cut from the same cloth. A miracle is a heavenly act, but spells are the acts of demons, the work of soul arts. They have similar effects, and yet, one is clearly evil, and the other is clearly good. Magicians, in the end, are mere servants of the demons. Do you know Saint Urbane? Saint Urbane is a true sage. He can hear the voice of God. But that despondent disciple over there claims that he has fallen in a trap behind the altar. I hate to think that such misfortune could have befallen so eminent a man. We intend to leave shortly for the altar to rescue Saint Urbane. God has ordered it done, and we are his disciples. I am afraid we may not meet again for quite some time. We intend to leave shortly for God has ordered it. I am a.
Miracles are the work of God. May your actions mimic
his greatness.
I have sinned. I swore allegiance to Saint Urbain, but was of no use to him. And now I have run away and abandoned his honorableness. O Lord, punish me, for I have not the strength to punish myself. O Honorable One, I hesitate to imagine your present state, deep within the darkness where no light shall ever shine. Will you continue to pray, even in such misery? I swear that I will catch that blasted hyena someday soon. He fooled me and kicked the Honorable One down a trap door behind the altar of a shrine. I lost my nerve and very swiftly fled out of that place. I swear that I will catch that thief. Thank goodness I was worried. We are in.
Thou seekest soul power, dost thou not? Then touch the demon inside. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou done? Mend thine.
Thank you. Hello? You yonder? Over here? It's me, Ostrava. Look at me. Again surrounded by evil warriors. Could you, perhaps, help me one last time? Clear out the soldiers at the far end of this passage, if it pleases you. The Lord's Path, just down yonder, has degenerated into a feeding ground for flying dragons. Have your wits about you.
Thank you. That makes twice. Thanks to you, I can now forge ahead. This is a token of my gratitude. Please accept it. This is bad. Not a single person left. Why on earth? How did all of this happen? Father! This is bad. Not a single person left.
while we meet again. Fancy that. Hope you find something that suits you. It is the end of Great Boletaria as we know it. But hell, at least the demons don't send us to our deaths in battle. Hard times, eh? I'm sure you'll turn things around.
Thank you. Ha ha ha!